Okay. It's okay, Luke. Why don't you go take a nap or something? Just relax. Ugh. This dank scrapyard is pretty unpleasant. Its inhabitants' grasping claws seek fresh bots. Watch your ankles. Tremor. You were a bad investment. Shield latch. When a card-bearing sigil perishes, its owner chooses a creature to gain the nano armor sigil. Mighty leap. Oh yeah, you have the spike things now. I should put it on him so he'd die. Yep. Yes, a bounty. Alarm bot, shield latcher, skelly latcher. Carbonated sigil first. I want to choose a creature to gain the brittle sigil. Okay. Why not? Play me! I'll do that, buddy. Don't worry. Exoskeleton. That's funny. They're a lot stronger than regular skeletons. Heck are you? Insect drone. Yes! Yep. Oh, honey, don't cry. I'm Moon Kalinsky. I'll make it swift. Another one of those bounty hunters. Swap its power and health. Okay. Crap, I should have put that one down there. go. Still got a bounty? Yeah. You wish to pass this ice? Well, I suppose I could clear it. A little bit of heat should do the trick. The heck? Ready to trade. Choose a card to give me. Yeah, I say 3D printer's not that great. Pick one. Here we go. Touch death, hefty, gift bearer. No. So who would I want to apply touch death, hefty, or gift bearer to? Oh, giving you touch of death would be really good. The memory unit on this one won't be able to take much more. Because now I can just kill anything on the board. Any items are back online, but bot spawners are offline. What a depressing abode. To think your ambition was to replace Grimora and inherit this. Stop being mean. This is a cool one. I'll overclock one of your cards, give it an attack buff, but if it dies, it's gone forever. What? So you're gonna give one of my cards an attack buff, and then if it dies, it's gone. Crap, I don't have any that I actually don't hate. I don't have any I hate anymore. This one's not great. Done. Don't let it die. Okay. Is there anything else I can do? Oh. There's a skull. Oh, goodness, really? This would have helped with the thing earlier. Card bearing a sigil perishes, select a file. Place damage on the scales according to that file's size. When a card bearing a sigil perishes, the file you used to create is really deleted from your hard drive. Huh.
To the archivist. Do you agree to grant access? It is important. You must sign this contract. Oh, you cannot sign this contract. You do not have a writing utensil.
Trade. I don't hate any, so I'll just trade the same one back.
Thought you'd seen the last of Blast Gearstein, did ya?
He's the guy who attacked me last time in the deleted video. Or, not deleted, but the video that was never existed.
Think again!
Well, crap. Well, you won't be seeing that one again.
I'll be taking that scalp another day. Yanks is the last of last gear, Steen.
$44. Another star in your head. Your bounty is higher. Bounty hunters of a higher caliber may come calling. Play me! Play me! You were already played by your master.
Yes, attack! Yes, attack!
You have brought a fine quill. Please sign here that you agree to have access. Thank you. Do not forget your agreement.
Well, any items are back online. Bot spawner is offline. There it is, the Uberbot. You saw it. These idiotic librarians worship it, as it sits here, covered in filth and grime, ready to clean it up. Oh look, it's boss time. Unpacking archivist.zip. Applying personality matrices. Cleaning up some temp files. Okay, here we go.
Ah, greetings. If you had not gleaned it from the title of my zip file, I am the archivist. I eagerly await the opportunity to explore your hard drive. Files and directories are my specialty, you see. So many files, so much stimulation.
Oh, I should have inquired sooner. You will need to grant me access to your hard drive. Would you please acquiesce? I assure you no harm will come of it.
Grant inscription, yeah, give you permission to access your hard drive? I just had a chill go up my spine. Here comes your actual files. I hope no one is watching.
Now, do recommend an exemplary file to me. And do take account its size, its magnitude, its bulk.
Goodness. Holy cow. What better way, I guess? Whew. Let's go with episode one.
My word, this file, it is, I must say, it's colossal. Bravo!
Oh, I'm scared.
Again, choose a file. Its file size will be paramount. Magnificent, it is gargantuan. Please select a file. This one, however, is very special. Choose a file that is dearest to your heart, and one that shows age.
I don't... I don't know. This is a new computer, so I don't really have anything that... I don't know. I guess I'll just go with, Inscryption Episode 3?
Now, let us place the file in a card. You didn't choose a file that was too dear, did you? For if this card dies,
I will delete the file from your disk. Please do not tempt me. I am completely serious.
Shall we see what that looks like? Did you create this file yesterday? It is, to be perfectly frank, juvenile. 1-1 are correct stats for this infant file.
Oh, you won't be getting it. Oh, I forgot you'd do that.
Oh, comrade! Friends!
It's got a suicidal... This is nuts. I really don't want to lose my video. I'd like to keep... Oh, goodness. I thought I had you. Oh well. You've made a few correct deck-building decisions, I guess. And you're lucky. I guess.
Thank you.